These are drawings of the refuge, aren't they? Is this really what it's like in there? My boys to a bed, rats everywhere, and vermin.
So different from where you were raised, huh?
Snyder told my father you were arrested stealing food and clothing. This is why, isn't it? You stole to feed those boys! I don't understand! If you weren't willing to go to jail for those boys, how could you turn your back on them now?
I don't think you want to talk about turning on folks.
I never turned on you or anyone else.
No! You just double-crossed us to your father! Your father!
My father has eyes on every corner of this city. He doesn't need me spying for him. And I never lied. I didn't tell you everything.
If you want to go, you'd be trying to talk with a fist in your mouth!
I told you that I worked for the Sun, and I did. I told you my professional name was Palmer, and it is. You never asked my real one.
I didn't think I had to unless I knew I was dealing with a backstabber.
If I were bored, you'd be looking at me through one swollen eye.
Don't let that stop me. Give me a best shot.
I need to know you didn't pay for the money.
I spoke the truth. I wouldn't fight when you got the other fellow down in the pavement. But you aren't your father. No matter how many days we start, he ain't giving up. I don't know what else we can do.
Oh, but I do.
Oh, come on.
Really, Jack? Really? Only you can have a good idea? Or is it because I'm a girl?
I've been saying that.
This would be a good time to shut up. Being boss doesn't mean you have all the answers. Just the brains to recognize the right one when you hear it.
I'm listening.
But for you, the strike was your idea, the rally was Davies, and now my plan will take us to the finish line. Deal with it.
The children's crusade?
For the sake of all the kids in every sweatshop, factory, and slaughterhouse in New York, I beg you, join us. With those words, strike stopped being just about the newsies. You challenged our whole generation to stand up and demand a place at the table.
Children's crusade?
Thank you, Jack. If we publish this, my words become your drawings, and if every worker under 21 read it and stayed home from work, or better yet, came to Newsy Square, a general citywide strike, even my father can ignore that.
There's one small problem. We got no way to print it.
There has to be one printing press he doesn't control.
Oh, no.
What?
I know where there's a printing press. Nobody think we'd have it.
Then why are we still standing here?
Oh, wait, stop! What's this about for you? And I don't mean the children's crusade. What is this about? Am I kidding myself? Is there something?
Of course there is.
Well, don't say that like it happens every day.
Jack.
I'm not an idiot. I know girls like you don't wind up with guys like me. And I don't want you promising nothing you gotta take back later. But standing here tonight, looking at you, I'm scared tomorrow's gonna come and change everything. There's a way I can just grab
saw come
for sure.
For sure. Till the moment I found you, I thought I knew what love was. Now I'm learning what is true, that love will do what it does. The world finds ways to sing you, and then one day decides to bring you. Thank you.
you weren't there is if your father wasn't at home.
You're not really scared of my mom.